Okay, hello and welcome to the 25th leg of this tour. We're going from Guria to Tobago. So I want to get ourselves up and running quite quickly on this flight. See how this covers off. I didn't load anything in the back. I could do that actually on the fuel. Wait here. That's Chicago. There we go. Bang, 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 bang. There we are. Am I actually going to get physical passengers? No. Just the weights for them. Cool. Right. Let's get this plane started up, shall we? Wind's died down a bit. So we're heading to TTCP. Scarborough. It is 93 nautical miles away. Awesome. Fuel. Cruising at 5,000 feet. Turning. There we go. Some problems turning this plane, I don't know why. Momentarily. Sure, headed to it. The runway should be down here somewhere, right? Okay. Set to the wind. is good. On track 83. Sent sky, yeah, yes I did. It's good. Bit of a bumpy departure. So we leave Venezuela and Guria and head across to Tobago. So you're heading to PTCP. Getting that big raft chance up. It's heading to Tobago, a smaller island, but Scarborough. It's 11:29 TTCP. Yeah. Scarborough. A bit of a warmer Scarborough than the one in the UK, I would imagine. So we're landing runway 11, 28 degrees, ain't no winds. Pretty reasonable day. Some pretty hefty weather there. So we are trying to climb up above it. Continuing our climb past 1,700 feet. Coastline there. Sort of low lying cloud. So, yeah, we're heading to Tobago next. After Tobago, we'll be on to Grenada and then St. Lucia. Grenada will see us flying us in a northwesterly direction. Then up to St. Lucia, then I think we go across to Barbados. And we continue working our way up. Chain of Islands. Times. I go into some cloud now, so I hope we keep climbing up above. Otherwise we're just going to fly straight into them. It's always a bit disconcerting when, you know, there's high terrain about when you're in thick cloud. Not a problem in the island though, because of course I've got that nice terrain high map. And although I do have the display there, it's not so clear cut. Once again a headwind. It's really frustrating. Climbing rapidly now, 3,400 feet. So yeah, hopefully we're going to get above the mountains. Up to 6,000 feet should see us safe enough. But yeah, interesting weather. What we're hoping for. Break out through the clouds. We still see a few peaks here and there, but we seem to be nicely above them now, above the cloud base as well. Coming up through 5,000 feet now. See some high terrain there. Might even do a good job to come up to 6,000 feet. It's almost like it's break. There it is. We won't travel over. And in fact, 283. should be about 25 nautical miles out and be landing shortly. Left. That's way behind us. Okay, so we want to be bearing 1010. Let's turn a little bit further north. Bring ourselves in on track, and then we'll think about descending. So quite high up, 6,000 feet. Weather clearing nicely across Tobago. Should descend down into it momentarily. Time. take it down to sending down to Tobago. It's quite impressive actually how mountainous Trinidad was. Sending into Tobago. So Trinidad's quite a large island. Around the Caribbean. I think I already have the runway in sight. So down there. Speed drop down to 4,500 feet. Every mile 300 feet, 10,000 feet. Probably afford to drop it a little bit of a quicker rate. So we're about 1,000 feet higher than we want to be, so we'll drop down there a lot quicker. 3,800 feet. Get Sky and Dolly a recording. Bleed off some speed there. There's our runway. Down to 2,000 feet. To which way we vacate. I vacate off to the left, I guess. some defeat there. There we go. Got a bit of a headwind. Okay, we have 4 flaps now. I like the trees in front of the runway again, don't do that to me. Wind's 12 knots. Slight. You're too high, we need to come down a bit. 2 miles, about 600 feet. Start slowing down to landing speed, shall we? Trees are high. There's the effect from the trees. Oops, doing a little bit of piece there. So we're down. why I wanted to speed up again. It's still broken as hell, it is. Let's go and taxi to the gate. Or to the parking spot, rather. Gate. Not an airline. Fuel off. There we go. We have arrived in Tobago. Brilliant. Awesome. Let's have a little look at the replay quickly. There we go, folks. We'll finish there. Sorry, I got off the runway. Oops. We'll see you next time for half an hour.